the snow. But kicking that ball is like kicking a rock. Very difficult to get any sort of feel on your kicks.
The San Francisco offense getting their last-minute instructions before they take over here. And that recipe on their last drive that resulted in a touchdown looked pretty good, so they'll be hoping to do that once more.
And it takes me back to when we sat with the offensive coordinator and the head coach. They felt pretty good about their game plan and thought there were some holes in the defense, and they exploited them the last time out. Let's see if they can come back and put together a similar drive.
And we'll see if they can do just that. Officially, no gain on the play, and it's second down. Here's this offensive unit, and Charles, what are your thoughts on Vernon Davis?
From the time we saw him run a sub-4-4 40-yard dash at the combine, he's been a guy to keep an eye on. Exciting, rejuvenated, Vernon Davis can make plays.